And he will make the face of heaven so fine